to Sanskar Ki Sikh, where we explore the wonderful world of colors today. We'll learn the names of different color. Let's dive in. First up, we have the color red. Can you spot something red in the room? That's right. An apple, a fire truck, and a ladybug are all red. Red is such a vibrant and energetic color. Next, let's discover the color blue. Can you find something blue around you? Yes, the sky, the ocean, and a bluebird are all blue. Blue is the color of serenity and calmness. Now, let's learn about the color yellow. Can you identify something yellow nearby? Absolutely. A sun, a banana, and a rubber duck are all yellow. Yellow is associated with happiness and sunshine. Moving on to the color green. Can you point out something green in your surroundings? Correct. Grass, leaves, and a frog are all green. Green symbolizes nature and growth. Now, let's explore the color orange. Can you find something orange nearby? Yes, an orange fruit, a carrot, and a pumpkin are all orange. Orange is a warm and inviting color. Last but not least, let's uncover the color purple. Can you locate something purple in your environment? Indeed. Grapes, an eggplant, and a butterfly are all purple. Purple is often associated with royalty and creativity. Congratulations, you've successfully learned the names of different colors. Keep exploring and appreciating the beauty of colors all around you. Until next time, stay colorful, keep watching Sanskar Ki Seekh.